Hey YouTube, so today guys, I have a pretty cool Easter egg for you. So surprisingly, this game has nothing to do with Nintendo, but the fact that there's a Nintendo reference that's so big in this game, I just had to talk about it. So basically, the new release, Dying Light. What the developers did is, somebody within the development team must have liked Mario because somebody actually put an Easter egg into the game that represents Super Mario Bros., the original game, level 1-1. So basically, once you get to the second half of the game, you do in fact get to a pretty big city, right? And there's a pipe somewhere. I'll show you the image on screen right now. Basically, there's a pipe. When you go inside the pipe, you basically have a representation, a 3D representation of level 1-1 from Super Mario Bros. Here's a screenshot of at the end. I mean, it's pretty clear that this is, obviously you see the green pipes, you see the blocks, you see in the left side of the screen it says World 1-1. So yeah, this is a really cool Easter egg. Props to whoever thought of this idea, because this really is a cool thing to have in the game. You know, overall, this is a pretty, like, scary and frightening game, but once you get to this place, it kind of gives you a brief moment of happiness and non-fear, you know. So overall, I really thought it was a pretty cool Easter egg. Overall, that's it. Really hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you, and bye.